for today. Let's see what will happen with these two guys. Oh, look, there's someone who got scammed here. They really deserve the death.